When drawing shapes with object tools such as the polygon, ellipse, and rectangle tools, and others, holding shift before you click drag draws the object from its center outward, instead of from the corner.